tale begins in occupied Rome. Angelotti has just busted out of prison. Now he's busting into church, looking for a place to hide. Fortunately, he encounters the painter Cavaradossi, an old mate and political ally. Enter Floria Tosca. She's an opera singer and Cavaradossi's lover. You could also say she's the extremely jealous type. Soon, the dastardly chief of police Scarpia rocks up in hot pursuit. He spies an opportunity and fans the flames of Tosca's jealousy. He hopes she will lead him to Angelotti. Scarpia tells her that Cavaradossi will die unless she reveals Angelotti's whereabouts and give in to his lecherous demands. She must make a terrible choice. Will she save her honor or her lover's life? After dedicating her life to art and love, Tosca's fate is sealed and events plunge inexorably toward their conclusion. Will it be a happy one? Hint, this is an opera.